at 2412 Burnham Street. Today's April 29th. The video inspection from the cleanout access in the driveway. That's the water shut off. The pipe is completely clogged right now. Let me get the camera past here. Just caught the pipe. Pipe was changed down to the street. I don't know. It looks like it's the original pipe from that point. There's a lot of rocks in this pipe. Concrete. The pipe right here. Go back upstream. Look under the driveway.